Another night, I had an amazing experience that maybe happened once or twice in my whole career. We played the Toronto Jazz Festival, and this, sitting with Gumi backstage, he goes, "Al, you gotta hear this guy just came backstage. He came all the way from Detroit, beat up a whole car, just to hear the show. He wants to play for you." So I said, "Okay, let him play." He comes over, and he plays this little electric violin, right? No amplification. He's playing my music down. Like, I couldn't believe it. So I said, "What are you doing after the show?" He goes, "Driving back to Detroit, 10 hours. I said, "What? You're driving all the way back?" I said, "I'll tell you what. Let me give you some money. You meet me tomorrow night at the Montreal Jazz Festival. You sit in with us." So he came and he played, and the place went crazy. So I said, "Why not come to New York too?" So I'd like to introduce it to you. Evan Garr.
Thank you.
back. Give it back.